exactly from 21 days, from today to 21 days, we will be all entering into a new year, 2018. And if I compare that entry with a notebook, that we will have a notebook of 365 pages and we will have a liberty to write our own story in our own way. Does it sound exciting and amazing? But there is a problem. 98% people in this planet Earth write the same story, because for them the definition of life is pretty simple and common. The definition of life for them is to live same year 80 times. That's all. They write same day, same month, and it converted into a repetitive year. There is no change in their life, they notice. But I'm pretty sure this group does not fall under that 98% part. This group falls under that 2% part. Why? Because on this beautiful Sunday morning, we are here to learn something new. We are here to take our life to the next level. And that is why we are here learning from each other. Let us go get into the detail of this. Take a moment and go back to, you know, review your life for 5 years, from 2013 to 2017, and think that, have I achieved my fitness goals, what I have decided in 2013, or have I quit that bad habit which becomes hindrance of my growth? Have I initiated that difficult conversation with my loved one, which is very much essential to save the relationship, or maybe to regenerate the relationship? Have I started my dream project which I have been thinking all these years? If your answer is yes, then I congratulate you. But if your answer is no, then I have to say sorry. You are also willingly rather being a part of that 98% group, living the same year again and again, and converting the life of 80 years without any change, without any modification. It sounds demotivating, disheartening, you know, like you will feel that, oh yeah, something is wrong with my life. But here is the good news. Let me tell you, today, imagine that today is a Monday. The date is 10th. The month is December. But the year is 2018. Today you are on 10th December 2018. And now you are evaluating your year which has passed recently. And you are feeling happy because you have achieved your fitness goal. You are feeling young. You are having more energy to perform. You are feeling relaxed because you have initiated that difficult conversation with your loved one which you were avoiding for so long, and you realized that it was not as difficult as I was thinking, and you saved that valuable relationship for lifelong. You have taken off your dream project and you are getting some amazing results from the society and market, and you are very happy with that. It sounds exciting, right? It sounds motivating. My friends, this is possible. This is possible. 2018 can be the best year of your life. Provided you decide. You decide to launch your new version of I 2.0. We all are aware about these apps, right? We all are using smartphone, and every other day we are getting some upgrades in our phones. That okay, now you have to upgrade this app because they have removed some bugs and they have installed some features to make it more user friendly. To make, you know, the speed has improved, So, if we also remove some bad habits from our life, we also install some good habits, some good routines in our life, and we launch our I 2.0 version in 2018, the results will be amazing. As Thirukkural has said in one of the quotes, that everybody has a plan, but very few has a guts to implement it. We all has a plan. You know, I'm sure everybody is habituated. Now, I'm using this word habituate. In January, there is a fashion of taking the resolution. We all take big resolution, 5, 6, 7 resolution. And by the month end, or maybe February end, everything died down and we are back to normal, living the same life again and again, you know. But if we take it seriously and just highlight only one or two points, that yes, by 2018 I am going to work on my these two habits or two routines or two priorities, and I will focus on daily basis, and I will have an amazing results to make my life to the new level. The problem with us is we are hired by mediocrity. So the time has come that we have to resign from mediocrity. We have to leave our standard. We have to raise our standard to the next level. And then we will be able to give our best to the world, because world wants us to perform our best. With that note, I wish you all a very meaningful 2018 with your improved version of I 2.0. Over to you, Toastmasters.